everybody, I am the Wicked Kraken, and welcome to Portal 2 Co-op Mode. I'm here with John, my good friend.
Yo.
John. Say hi, John.
Hi.
Hello. We're gonna do this, if we can.
Orange, I can only place a portal on a white portable surface.
Cool. Okay, so, I've done this before.
Has a portal device, finally.
For a very long time ago. John hasn't.
Each device can create two
self-contained
portals. Please test your device by portaling to that ledge.
It's gonna be exciting to see how much I can remember. So you're
calibrating
on that, and I can go through here. Yay! And now I'm gonna stand here, and you can go through there.
Calibrating orange's
nice
weight.
Fine.
No variances detected.
Thanks. So yeah, it's gonna be very interesting to see how.
Your ping tool is invaluable for communicating specific locations to your partner.
John. There you go.
Alright.
Alright, I need a cube. John, give me a cube! Oh, there it is.
Alright.
Give me a cube. It's fine. It's fine. Totally cool.
Weighted cubes calibrated. No variances detected.
It's
Did
really
you know humans frown on weight variances? If you want to upset a human, just say their weight variance is above or below the norm.
That is sort of true. What?
Alright.
Alright. Thank you.
Cut. Sorry.
Alright. Oh, there we go. Oh, Christ.
Alright,
let's see. Where are we going? Where are we going? We're going this way. Alright, go through that thing. There.
Alright.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, let's see. Wait, there's no tiles for me. Shoot.
There is.
Oh,
look
there we
that.
Go.
Look through that. There you
okay.
go.
Okay. I get it now.
There you go, and now I can click this button.
Finally, I had almost given up hope of ever testing again.
Yay!
You are the first robots to pass calibration.
We're the first robots, bitch! Woo!
Stop it. Completing this course was not a reason to behave like that.
Portal Professor!
Now
oh yeah,
testing.
John, if you press tab, I am bored, guys.
Wrong side.
If you press tab, you get like a camera like, of what I'm seeing.
Ah. Oh. Not seeing anything, apparently.
Which is explicitly useful. They should be able to have that turned on at all times. Like, so it just like sits there. I've come to think of it, on my recording, my face cam is above, right on top of that. Oh, that's horrible. Right. Okay.
For your testing convenience, all tests are available and all safety precautions within.
All right.
Oh,
now this.
More gestures.
Hello. So yeah, stop looking at me. You disgusting piece of crap. All right. So this up here is the hub.
Okay.
And This is team building. Welcome.
Okay.
Team building. Now, where are we? There you go. Team building number one.
This is just like where we gotta select what we want to do.
Yeah, basically, yeah. Interesting! Alright. Loading screens are perfect for
Jeez.
Me.
Don't do that voice.
This testing course
Say
was
what?
Originally created.
Don't do that
humans.
Voice.
It emphasizes teamwork. Unlike us,
do whatever
humans
want.
Need to be taught teamwork.
Yes. Yeah.
Go through there.
Blue receives.
Put a portal in there. Yes.
Alright.
Put a portal in there. Not on top of mine, though. Where are you going? Right next to mine. Wherever you can put it. There you go. Whee! Come on.
Excellent. Although great science is always the result of collaboration, keep in mind that, like Albert Einstein and his cousin Terry, history will only remember one of you.
And his cousin Terry. And his cousin Terry. Science will only remember one of you. Or did she say history?
I'm not sure. I think she said science.
I'm sorry.
You know, in some human sports, the winner is the one who scores the fewest possible points. I just thought you might find that interesting. Most winners do.
Most winners do.
Orange receives 5 science collaboration points.
All right. You gotta use one specific portal. It's the light blue.
Should be this one? Yes.
Exactly. I don't know if that was sheer luck or like you actually pressed it to the right. But...
50-50.
Because like right now, if when you look at the middle, like the crosshair, like my yellow, which is my top one, that is my left click, right? The red one is my right click because it's lower. So you can like see it on the crosshair, which one is the most to the left and which one is the most to the right. Like, you can, like, see through there.
Yeah. It's a little hard to see, actually, with looking at the panels of my light blue.
Yeah, for yours, I suppose it would be kind of hard, but you can still, like, see it with your purple. I would suggest. What we got? Oh, we need to click on all of these! Okay.
So then...
There you go. You ready, bitch? Yeah. Up there.
Alright.
There you go. Alright. Click on it! Be quick! We're gonna die, John! We're gonna die!
Alright, got it. Yeah, we got the ball.
Very good. You really come together as a team.
We're gonna get murdered, John! We gotta hurry up! And you walk the work.
There you go.
We're gonna get murdered!
Yay!
Gonna
like
get
that.
Murdered! You like getting murdered?
Fun. Because it's then fun. I get to come back to life and then murder again.
That's not what I meant by getting murdered. Not getting dismantled and, like, produced somewhere else, but, like, actually getting murdered and not getting rebuilt. If we didn't
complete it fast fun. Enough.
These tests are
you
potentially
need to complete it fast.
When communication, teamwork, and mutual respect are not employed at all times.
I thought you were gonna like point that at me.
Interesting challenge for one of you.
No, crack it! Crack it!
So you're gonna get murdered! By me! But no one cares. Catch yourself. Alright, what are we doing?
Done here.
Okay. Alright, what's in here? We got this thingy, McGobber, McGoopy, Gooby, 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 Gooby. I can pick this up and I can burn you!
No!
And then I can, like, point it at this thing?
This is, Oh, you can kill those guys.
Oh, yeah, I can.
What are you doing? You monster.
You monster.
You monster.
You monstrosity!
That's part of the test. They are no more important Whoop. To you.
Alright, I need your portals. One right, here. Where? And one there. Okay. I need mine right there. Woo! Just stay there. No. No. Stay there.
Ah!
Exactly. That's what I want to use is like stay.
Alright.
Boom, alright. Passed it! Yay! Again, I've done this once before. Once.
Individual
long
scores.
Ass time
However,
ago.
I can tell you that at least but one of you is doing very, very well. Please continue into the next test chamber.
Look I wonder up. Who that is.
is dangerous. What up? Moan.
I don't know what you think you are doing, but I don't like it.
I lost! Fuck you!
The two of you have forged an excellent partnership. With two one of you handling the cerebral challenges, and the other ready to ponderously waddle into action should the test suddenly become an eating contest.
Okay, John, this will be a bit more of a challenge for you.
Okay.
Now, I wish for you to stay on... I don't remember. Shit. Oh, there it is. Alright, go through my portal! Okay. Now, go across. Across.
And down.
I would think.
I'd lower it.
Maybe not. Go back again.
Alright. That'll crush me if you go up. There's some spots for me to put portals, so we'll, oh, Jesus.
That went up further, I'm sorry. Oh, God, okay. My portals are still up. Alright, just go through my portals.
Okay.
Go through my portals. I got this.
I just want to put this here just in case.
Alright, go past. All the way to the end.
Okay. Ah!
Alright, wait up.
Oh. Alright.
Go into that one. There. Oh shit, too far. There you go. Pick that up.
Alright.
Now I want lower you to me. Go there.
Oh, no, shit. Lower me.
Whoop! Ah. There you go. And now, go here. Yay, we're free!
I'm only tracking your accomplishments using science collaboration points.
I'm gonna look at
the truth is, every aspect of your performance will be reflected in your final score. For instance, Blue, you just lost 2 opportunity advisement points.
What? Yeah! Hey, Blue sucks! You suck, Blue!
You suck, Orange.
You Blue sucky suck!
I'm just watching the two robots wave at each other.
Yes. I actually think we're watching the exact
this
same
is not
show.
A competition.
Whenever it comes
still,
to the loading
if it
screens.
Were, Blue would be
I'm
winning.
Not sure though.
Not, though.
You hear that? Blue would be winning.
Because he's sucking and I
oh.
Wish for you to like do bad.
She fizzed it. Alright, so...
I'm not entirely sure about what the fuck is happening here. Ew.
Not even... sure.
Right.
Oh, okay,
again,
so like, as you do
I
that...
I gotcha, alright. Go, John, go! Move it.
Platforms.
This is a platformer now. The 2D platformer.
Yeah. Whoop. Okay, so then, what I need to do is this.
Yeah, alright. Alright, you actually need to put your blue portal a bit lower, and if you miss this, you're screwed. Just get through it, bitch!
Alright.
Alright, now, I will raise you as... maybe not that far, but I hope this will work. I don't know how far.
Tracking? Okay.
You stop. It's alright. It's okay, I thought you would. I predicted this! I really want to let it fall on you. Ah, crap.
Alright.
Alright, I can burn you!
No! Then...
Alright, I need your portals.
Let's see, where? Shoot. Where can I shoot?
Yeah, right there, it's fine.
Alright.
It's totally cool. Just don't remove it, like, all of a sudden. Loki douche.
Orange, you have a gift for these tests. That's not just flattery. You are great at science.
I am great at science. I am science greatness. I've been inhaling a lot of dust today. Oh god. Ah, I need another chair. I need a new chair! Because this sucks.
Oh, did you hear about the guy who, like, tried to attack, like, Trump?
Oh yeah, I did.
This next test is so outside the box. Won't even tell you what you were looking for. You will know it when you find it.
He was truly trying to make America great again.
That was the headline that I read. It's kind of odd. Really. Hey, dude, I found a portal! Oh.
It's your own portal.
Boop. Get your ass bitch moving.
What?
Figure it out, bitch.
What? Ah! Hey!
What up? Dang it.
Ah!
Didn't hit it.
Insert disc.
Do not trust her. Security through obscurity is our only hope. What does it say? But T. Is that squared? T squared equals W. Uh oh. Ow! You douchebag! Ow! There you go, you dick! Fucking douchebag!
That's another 50-point penalty. Keep it up and you will lose 500 points.
Yeah, let's keep them up! What gesture is that?
Fine. 500-point penalty for Orange.
Fuck! 500 points!
For Orange.
5,000 point penalty. Are you happy now?
Yes, I am very happy.
1,000 point penalty.
You should see yourselves right now.
Whee!
I'm done.
I am so pretty!
Hold F for countdown.
How do I kind of have a problem here?
Oh, Kraken. We gotta, like, flip the switches.
Thank you.
Thank you, Kraken.
Which is low. Two. One. Go!
Go!
You suck.
What?
Alright.
Okay, so one of us.
Flick it! Flick it, John! You gotta flick it! Wee! Whoop! Doo-doo! Now go suck a dick. Alright. So, I don't remember where to go. Oh.
It inserts the disc into the DVD player.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
Congratulations. You managed to complete this absolutely meaningless test. Oh, I almost forgot. When you go outside the testing courses, the only way I can retrieve you is to violently disassemble you, then carefully reassemble you. Luckily, you don't feel pain. At any rate, you don't have a way to communicate that you feel pain. I consider that a failing.
Jesus.
Okay, we just exploded. I totally forgot that ever was a thing. In any sort of way.
We were violently disassembled.
That sure is true, yeah. We were. very violently disassembled.
Oh, don't
be a snares! Alright. Look, you've completed everything, bitch! You've completed everything! Alright, where's number two? It's right there. Whee! Come on, bitch! All the way back so that you can do it from the beginning.
Alright.
Because, like, it accounts for that I've done them already, so that, like, we just have access to everything.
I see a red dot on your screen. That's, like, it.
That's because, like, we're getting disassembled. Like, I'm not seeing anything.
No, but you're, like, seeing, like, a red dot, like...
This course was originally designed to build confidence in humans. To do that, the tests were nothing more than 5 minutes of them walking, followed by me praising them for another 10 minutes on how well they walked. Since you are thankfully not humans, I have changed the tests to make them far more challenging and far less pointlessly fawning.
There you go. Okay. Right. Boom and boom. Go, bitch. Go. Alright, go.
Too easy.
Too easy, too easy. Oh god! Maybe not. Alright, do you know where I need to go?
Let's see.
Do you have any clue? At all?
Yes?
Wow. You're a ballsy piece of crap, but no, that's wrong.
Oh. Alright, where do you need to go?
Gotta go there. Woo! Shih Tzus! Oh Christ, why not? I usually can! Well, usually. The hell do I know? Where do I gotta go down from? Oh, that's right, it's there. Okay. Drudy, 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 Drudy. Alright, so, portal there. Portal there.
Whoop. There you go.
Hey, jumpy jacks! Alright.
Yes?
Yep. Yeah, now, just put a portal there.
Alright.
Put your blue portal and then a portal there.
Yeah, right, but like, you can like jump
down. Go through my portals.
Alright.
Now jump through your own. Whee!
Oh, okay, we don't have like any squares or whatever, or cubes.
Whoop! Yay! Yeah. Put there.
You did an excellent job placing the edgeless safety cube in the receptacle.
The edgeless safety cube.
Oh, wait. That's right. How? You're not humans. I can drop the fake praise. You have no idea how tiring it is to praise someone for placing an edgeless safety cube into a receptacle designed to exactly fit an edgeless safety cube.
I can kind of figure out how annoying it would be to do exactly that. That sucks.
Electrocuted, shot, drowned, crushed, burned in goo. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking of all the ways humans can die. You can't die in any of those ways. You just keep testing and testing.
Cracking.
With perfect results and no consequences.
Boop. He threw me out because he had like one.
Go into that thing. You're going really fast right now. Aw, oh, really? God fucking damn.
Wrong portal.
No, it's the right portal. I don't believe so. Why? God fucking damn it. Come on. There he goes.
Alright, and then...
You can do the exact same shit, dude. Portal, and then change it, okay?
Alright.
Whee! fire me off into the abyss. Oh, my face.
Well done. Interesting note. I only created this test to watch test subjects fail, and you didn't. You must be very, very proud. I'm holding the world's smallest trophy for you.
Well, thank you! At least it's a trophy! We get something!
The world's smallest trophy?
The world's smallest trophy. We get something, John! Be happy.
Yay!
We get something for our accomplishments.
The best way to build confidence is to first recognize your insecurities. Orange, can you write down all the ways you feel unworthy, ashamed, or inferior?
Yes.
On second thought, we don't have the time. Just look at how much better you are than Blue. Blue.
What?
You are very good at being an example.
Ah, you suck.
Alright.
As we all know already. Very sucky person.
Okay, so
bam and bam. Go in, bitch. Where are you fire from? Oh, there. Alright, it is. Yep. Go tap that thing and go get the cube. Oh, it's a ball. Go it's get my ball!
It's an edgeless safety cube. Wait, can we walk it through this?
No, we can't. Which is why that you need to give it to me right here.
Alright.
Come on, give it to me. Right there. Now we need to go. Where do we need to go, by the way? We need to have a better overview. The situation.
I thought you'd be faster at this, but I can appreciate the desire to stop and smell the testing. That other scent you smell. That's the stench of my utter disappointment in
you. Oh my god.
What?
It looked like your guy was like breaking apart.
He is breaking apart.
Like, it just looked like
he is breaking apart. He's breaking apart. I'm telling you, he's breaking apart.
Goddamn Danish.
He's breaking. It's not really Danish in any sort of way. It's just me messing up words.
Remember when I told you that you were the only subjects to pass the calibration test? I lied.
Could you like not? You're such a douchebag.
Subject teams in direct competition with you, but don't worry, you are in the lead.
All right. As with many other douchebags, I now want you to do this. No, press the button! Press the button! Oh fuck, I pressed the wrong button though. I pressed the wrong button. I'm in the wrong here, I'm sorry. Boop. Press the button. And press the button! There you go. Whoa, balls!
In three.
You like big balls in your face.
See, there's a load of balls! Whee! Whee! No? Whee! Yay! What are you doing?
I was just going back and forth. What do you need to do with these others?
Whee! Go away! Go away! Go away! This is my ball! My ball! Go away.
Ah! Get back here!
Ow! You douchebag! It's my ball!
I'll get that ball.
Yay! You didn't get it!
Damn, wrong Chester.
I win, bitch! I win! Douchebag, I win! Go back to your mom! I win! I don't know.
Did you notice I didn't even stay to the end of your last test? I was confident you could finish. Do you know where I was? I was outside watching some deer frolic. You don't even care about the outside, do you?
Not really. Woo! Ow.
That was too easy.
That was too easy pacey, wasn't it?
Alright.
However, that right there, my boy, was a chicken. Woo! Oh god!
Alright, and then...
Alright, you need to go through again.
Ah. Then what do I need to do?
You need to...
That.
Not that. Not that. Alright. There.
Oh, okay. I see. Ah! I hit something.
Yeah,
hit a wall.
It's not how you're supposed to do it. Oh, yeah, okay.
I don't even know where I am.
Put your own fucking portals, bitch! Ah. There you go.
Hey. Okay.
Now do things.
Let's see. Which portal I should do? Blue.
Not really sure how I'm gonna go with you. No! Wait!
What?
Fuck.
What? Go
through it. No. Wait. Yeah. Oh, fuck! Okay. Oh, God.
Alright, then I believe you put it there. You can reach like all the way over there.
I can't.
No, wait. I would think. I'm stuck. Actually.
I'm stuck on my balls. Like, I'm stuck on my balls. That's not really gonna help.
No, it's not. Shoot.
Kraken, do you know these?
Put your little there. And then yeah.
Not sure how you want this to help you though.
I'm trying to think of how to get through, and I'm not sure. They're all the way over there. You can't reach that one.
No.
Kraken, what do we do?
Not sure. Whatsoever. Alright, you go through again. Portals.
Alright, and then I switch out the blue one.
Yeah.
Oh, crap, that's stupidly simple. I can't believe I didn't realize it. Alright, just go ahead through.
Not sure I'm seeing what you're seeing. Oh god! That's scary.
Whee!
Oh yeah, of course. That is really stupidly simple. Alright, bounce!
Alright.
Alright, what do you get? Anything else up there?
Like stairs right here.
That's like stairs. It's like a lot of stairs. Alright, go bouncy bounce.
Alright. Hold on.
I'm gonna go bouncy bounce. Woohoo! Alright. Now I need you to. What do we need to? I need you to grab this. Then put it on that square. Give me this. Then I need to do this, and I need you to come down here. And bouncy bounce. Alright, bouncy bounce! Oh god!
I figured that out in time.
Whoa! That was abnormally cool. Alright, just go through. Go through.
Alright.
I did. Oh god.
You weren't expecting that, were you?
Oh, it's so messed up.
Your mom dances around like an imbecile when they accomplish the tiniest little thing. Humans.
Oh,
that's what you look like right now. You're better
than
that.
Oh god, that was so unexpectedly quick.
You were just not expecting that at all.
I was all like, oh, I went. Oh, okay, I went through. Oh god, another portal. Oh shit, that was quick. I was not. You are a ball head.
You are in the shape of a pill. I could say very many different things.
Remember, no one was created.
You're recording.
Even I was created with an imperfection. I was given too much empathy with human suffering. But I overcame my handicap. That's a true story.
You should not be okay. Place portals, John, be quick!
I don't know what happened.
You sucks! You sucks so bad. Where the fuck are we? Okay.
I don't even.
Go. Now place your portal on that thing. Okay.
Crap, I created a loop. Alright, I know what to do. Crap, I missed. Wait, what? You moved yours.
Alright, go.
Alright. What? Kraken! I need to do this. Stop!
You're in a loop! You're in a loop!
I wasn't ready. Ah, got it!
Wrong portal!
Alright, go through. Just jump on the thing.
Again, you placed it wrong.
Aren't we supposed to get up here?
No.
Okay, so then, there. Yes?
Exactly. Now, which portal do I have over there? I have...
Alright, we need a cube. Where's the cube?
Goodbye! Okay, here we go. Here we go again. Bum bum ba da 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 da.
And
where'd the cube be? Oh god, it's coming! It's coming! It's coming! It's coming! It's on its way! I'm gonna grab it!
Now you're thinking with portals.
Whoop! Place it. Alright, now I'm going to. But I can't do that. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. No, John! No! You dick! Place your portals! Come on, bitch! Come on, you doofy douche!
Hey!
Come on, bitch! You're so slow! Jump!
There's no scripting.
Jump!
Alright!
Jump!
Why was I off center? Freaking, I don't know what it was, but it freaking sent me off center.
Boop. Oh god, wrong board.
Yeah. Kraken!
What? What? My fault, you suck.
You're the one who's like
jump!
Placing portals too fast.
Jump, bitch, jump. All right,
you
then. What does this thing do?
There's a purpose to what you're doing.
God. Oh shit.
Excellent
something very
work.
Important.
Let's do this.
How about we don't? Whee!
Good job.
Catch it, John. Catch it on the way. Jump, 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 jump.
Oh.
You're jumping. Oh,
you are
God.
Doing wonderfully.
No one's not.
Oh. I'm in the loop.
Excellent.
Go catch it.
Like, time it with me.
I'm trying. I don't know when. Like, it's only, like, dropping the cube at, like, a certain point. All right. This should work, I hope, really hope.
Ah!
Great!
Oh, what?
What are you doing?
Wrong button.
Alright. Come on! Grab it!
Ah!
Yeah, bitch!
I'm in an infinite. Oh, wait, no. Okay, there
you
we
can
go.
Just still
I
move, you dick! Whee!
Congratulations on completing that last test. But I find something troubling without the looming consequence of death. Is this even science?
Yes.
No.
As long as you take notes, everything's science.
It's not science without the looming consequence of death.
Well, as long as you write it down, everything is science. Like I can go outside right now. Blow whatever the fuck up, as long as I write down, it looks spectacular. It's science.
Your test time show you are going too slow.
It is technically
you are
science.
Human emotions. Do you need real encouragement? Let's see if this helps. Blue, you are the most advanced model of robot Aperture Science has ever discontinued.
Has ever discontinued. Oh my god, you suck a load of balls. See you in hell, bitch!
Whee! Okay, so we have to do this at, like, the same time.
Oh my god, yours, like, ran out right as it fucking did. Gotta go through with your feelings. Oh shit. This is bad. Oh god. Okay, play with the cube and turn it right.
Oh.
You're gonna explode.
Okay.
Yeah, alright.
Ah!
Go die.
My mouse is dying on
oh,
me.
Oh, fucking hell! It's not right. I don't fucking know.
One of us has to die.
Oh, thank you.
I can't move any faster than this.
Oh god.
I'm not sure how I can make these tests any easier for you.
Alright, no, hold on. As soon as this one's done, okay? Alright. Move it! Go! Shit, I didn't reach it! Go! This is glitchy. I don't know where.
Hurry, Kraken, I'm gonna die any moment now.
In case you were wondering,
I made it!
You do not need to
I
be
made
crushed
it.
To solve this test.
I made it somehow, I made it! Your death was a worthy sacrifice. Alright, do it again, do the exact thing again. Do it. There is no surface in here. Why is there no surface? It
Are you just trapped in there now?
Yes. And you're trapped in there!
Oh, I can't.
You're trapped in there, though.
Okay. Stop!
Leaving a trail of breadcrumbs.
What up,
John?
Oh.
If you can hear me, I'm totally not dead. I'm totally not dead. Do you hear me? I'm not dead!
Yes, you are.
Alright.
Been dead for a long time.
You're dead.
Nah.
So what do you expect to happen?
Stuff. Wait a minute. What's that?
I can't decide which is my favorite. The crushers for crushing you, or the reassembling machine for putting you back together, so you can be crushed again.
I need a portal over here.
No, you don't. They're not crushing.
Oh, no way. Stop crushing me.
Just go into the laser and stay there. Thank you. Though you only did half of the task. Only half. Get over to that.
Missed.
What? It didn't hit? Really? Go! Move it! We're gonna die, John. We're gonna die. We're going to get murdered.
We should take a break from the official testing courses.
Man, you suck. Could you please like not do that all the time? It's really annoying. Also, you always lose. Well, you would if you would have been real bad. Always lose.
To complete this test, you need to find a set of blueprints. Don't worry. They are of no use to anyone. Totally boring and useless. This is just a thought experiment. Just to see how much time you'll waste thinking about these worthless documents. The correct time is 0 seconds.
Not an option. Authorized personnel only. Alrighty then. Let's see how we can get one of these cubes. Oh, yeah, they're in here. Oh, I think you found it. What are you doing?
Trying to figure out.
What you been doing, John?
Oh.
What you been doing? Because you're playing your portals all right, but whatever you're doing is like bollocks.
Move.
Uh-oh.
Wait. No, wrong!
Yep.
Damn it, I messed up.
Alright. Yep. Totally messed it up. Right, are you ready to jump next to me? I'm gonna jump first, and then when it goes.
Alright.
What are you doing? John, you just what? Messed it up!
Oh, whoops. I forgot I had a portal over there.
Whee! Slam! Alright, be ready to go.
Alright, it's
ready
coming.
Ah! You totally passed it.
Ah.
You totally passed it. Alright, I'm a going. Whee! Slam!
One. Go, go, go.
Grab it, catch it, beat it, pitch it. There you go. Oh, why, but like, hey. Get it, get it, get it, get it. Alright, aim it right there.
I'm burning myself.
What are you doing? Don't burn yourself, bitch. Stupid.
Okay.
Give it here. Alright, what did that do?
That sucks.
Except for burning you! Get murdered. Go get murdered!
You get murdered.
Go get murdered! God. Dick! Alright, where did you go?
Right here.
It's not my question. My question is, where? What does this do? What it do?
Oh,
it stops the propeller.
Oh.
Alright, so I need you to go through there and then jump. Alright, be ready, beware.
Do it.
It has stopped. Jump, 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 jump. Move, move, move. Woo!
Alright, where do I...
Move forward, move forward. Fan shut down. Okay. Put a portal right there. There you go. I think. Go to the last window. No. Last window, bitch. Is there glass on that? Oh, there is. It didn't look like it. Fuck. Okay. You may work with robots. You can take a bullet like one. There's a switch that we need to be queued at. In other words, I need to be there, John. I need to be there.
Somehow. Pick it up and aim it towards me. It doesn't reach high enough.
But I think I gotta fix it.
You low below. Ah! Ah!
Map! 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 Flash map! Alright! Let's do it! Alright! Bam 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 bam. Three, two, one, pull! You suck. Alright.
Insert disc.
Insert thingy macabre into pussy.
Very good. You found those useless blueprints. Well,
yes,
I do need
I
you to be in the room so I can see them. I want to be clear. There's no reason whatsoever for you to look at them.
I'm sure there isn't.
I guess.
Ow!
I suppose.
Damn you, Gladys! Damn you! Christ! Christ almighty. Oh, God. We're just fucking running all times. Alright, we're back at the hub.
Congratulations on successfully returning to the central.
John,
hub.
Wait up.
From here, you can select all previously completed courses.
You have taken so many steps. Minus 356 Tyrant's collaboration points.
Minus 50, yeah.
Minus 1,581 portals placed. Let's up that number.
Hugs. Area under... We've given zero hugs, John. Portals traveled. Not nearly as many. Alright, John, you want to do the outro?
No, thank you. I'd just rather jump off this cliff.
Alright, let's...
How can you fail at this? It isn't even a test.
Let that be the outro. Thank you guys so much for watching this one. There'll be more, obviously, because we need to complete this shit.
Try and push you off the edge.
Oh my god. Alright, let this be a secondary way of the outro. Me dying.
That was some kind of joke.
Yes, it was. Oh god. Bye. See you in the next one.